Liam Ridgewell, you've been a part of a lot of big wins for this team. Where does this rank amongst the victories you've had?
Yeah, I think tonight was amazing. I think, you know, no one gave us a chance coming in. We knew it was always going to be tough. We know they're a very good team. I think two very good teams, two very good defensive teams going head to head. And we knew there weren't going to be a lot of chances both ways. But, you know, cheer, mate. But, you know, we knew we could find a goal on the break. I spoke about it after the game last week, and we knew that we could find a goal on the break and attack them and soak their pressure. And, you know, we felt comfortable. But, you know, brilliant win.
Halfway through the first half, you have to go to the team and tell them all to calm down. What's going through your mind as the onslaught is happening?
Yeah, I mean, it was wave after wave. You know, we were giving balls away and stupid balls and sloppy balls. You know, it's a big night, and you know, it's one of them things you just got. You know, senior pros and myself have just got to get rallied between the team and just say, look, calm down. You know, when we get on the ball, we can keep it, we can pass it, we can move them about. And you know, they had the better of us in the first 25 minutes, and you know, we were lucky to just be one goal down. And it was just getting everyone together and say, look, calm down, take our time, we'll find a goal. That's all we need is one. And you know, we did that.
You've been a part of one cup winner. What do you think are the odds of this team bringing home a second star next weekend in Atlanta?
Oh, yeah, we've got every chance. I think, you know, being away from home, no one gives a chance in Dallas. No one gives a chance in Seattle. No one definitely didn't give us a chance in tonight. You know, I didn't hear one person say that we would win tonight, except for ourselves. And, you know, why not? It's a final. Anything can happen, and we'll go there, and they'll be favourites, and they'll think they're going to win and think they're going to do this, but watch your space.